this one's Mo Baba, but he's in the hospital. He has some health issues. I think this is probably one of the first races he ever been in his racing career, so this one's for him. You know, we definitely gonna have a bad start tonight. The 8 was definitely fast for us, but things happen for a reason. And, you know, it's us for the 92 and Victory Lane for Baba.
You were coming up on the back stretch up on Spinaga, and you gained on him so quickly. Did you have a feeling something was going on with him?
Well, it was real hard down here in 1 and 2, jumped the cushion.
There used to be somebody down there from Renegade, somebody set some fireworks on.
Thank you.
go up there on the back stretch. I know your NASCAR guys have talked about it on Facebook. Did you realize the elevation change difference in the track? 25 feet difference from front to the front.
Yeah, I'm hoping for the difference. That doesn't really bother me. It's like a fair character in the track, but it's not normal something they're going to do. It's a still hard travel. I don't know what your tires put on. I'm trying to take it easy though, really. Because I didn't want to hurt my right rear end. I knew the 13A carrier was good. Matt Elliott is his home track, and he's tough, and the power's really good. So, that's my wife and Kevin. It really helped us. So, we don't get to race as much as we want, but we're going to do it all night. Whatever it is, I'm going to do it tomorrow.
You know, actually, Gav ran some laps here in the sprint car.
That's what he said. He doesn't know if he's running the stage tomorrow. Pennsylvania has a really cool track. Thank you, fans, for coming out. I hope you enjoyed it. It was really cool for the Monster cars. 35, 36 cars in this area. Good quality cars, too. I mean, they were strong. Hopefully they'll have us back next year.
Well, David, you know, like you knew Kenny Moss and Ken Schrader. You did the NASCAR thing and you came back to the earth. It really does seem like you're having a great time.
That. You know, don't send this stuff on TV and change so much. I don't know, literally watch it, don't talk about it. You know, Schrader's in Canada right now racing. Kenny Moss is in Illinois. I mean, we're talking tonight. Well, we meet up at Terre Haute next Wednesday. But this is a lot of fun. And I'm going to tell you folks that there's a couple of really good drivers here too. So, you know, we got to work really hard on our stuff to get better. And we'll keep working on it and having fun. That's amazing.
Well, thanks for bringing Ashley. We're close to home for you guys. Will you go back up to Mifflin Town?